Well, the weather held up this afternoon for some serious fishing on the Seacoast. The 6th annual striped bass tournament for kids was held at Wentworth Marina, and the area was full of children ready to catch the big ones, all for a good cause.
The weather cooperated for a big fishing tournament, all for a great cause at the 6th annual striped bass tournament for kids. Newcastle's Wentworth Marina was buzzing with young anglers.
We went out there, they were jumping all over. I caught a bunch, probably like 20, 30. So it was really fun.
Sam says it was a great fishing day for him as it was his first time entering a tournament. He says this weekend was a success for catching decent-sized mackerel.
This is probably the biggest mackerel I had. It's not the biggest on the boat probably, but it's a good catch.
The tourney is a catch-and-release striped bass tournament with 100 anglers from ages 8 up to 16 vying for 6 trophies. The event is organized by the Little Harbor Charitable Foundation, which helps improve the lives of children on the seacoast. Proceeds go to charities serving the area, including Wounded Warriors at Northeast Passage and End 68 Hours of Hunger.
But the community really supports it. And this is the 16th year for the tournament. 10 years we did for adults, and then we decided that we would do it for kids.
At the end of the day, those who participated say it was all in all good fun.
My sons really did have a good time, and that was nice to see.
All right, that was fun. Well, the fishing tournament raised more than $1.6 million for charities all across the seacoast.